Thank you. Josh, this next song, we did a while back for our first video with the record. The record's name is Foul Taste of Freedom. And as I said, you might have seen this song off our first video on MTV's Headbangers Ball. So I want to see all you motherfuckers jumping up and down. This is pound for motherfucking pound.
Down, 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 down
Thank you very much. Are we having a good time yet? Are we having a good fucking time? All right, thank you very much. This next song is about being yourself and having fucking dignity no matter what the fucking problem is. It's about a boy named Johnny Black. This next song is dedicated to some good friends of mine, and I want you to give it up for them too. So I want you to fucking put your hands together for A Life of Agony from Brooklyn, New York. Let's hear it for Life of Agony, okay? And the band that just kicked your fucking heads in about 25 minutes ago, let's hear it for the Smut Monsters from Cleveland, Ohio. This is Death on the Dance Floor. You thank you very much, man. I hope you guys had a good time tonight. We had a great time fucking playing for you people tonight. It was our first gig in France ever, man. And thank you very much for making us feel real welcome and supporting this package. So for everyone in this room, from all of us in Life of Agony and the Spud Monsters and the guys in Propane, we give you the Stench of Piss.
Spud Monster!
Dude, you French fucks, what are you?
one of you for coming out tonight, man. You guys have been a really great crowd. We're gonna get Chris the fucking stage vibe with this fucking song. How about that? So check it out. Once again, we're Propane. The record is Foul Taste of Freedom. We have a new record coming out in May. It's gonna be called The Truth Hurts on Roadrunner Records and Cassettes. So you check that shit out when it comes out. We'll be back to play for you in the summertime in July or August. And unfortunately, we don't have any Propane t-shirts upstairs. We do have some cool fucking hats upstairs, so check that shit out, as well as other merchandise available. Once again, thank you very much. Picture this.